I started here back in 1988. Before that, I was actually an automotive apprentice starting way back in 1975. My neighbor across the back alleyway had a race car. It was a 67 Corvette Pro Stock Dragster. And with a car that was that cool in our neighborhood, you can imagine how it drew the kids towards that. I guess from playing in the sandbox to checking out race cars, that's fueled the passion, and that's the kind of passion that we need for our apprentices as well. Do anything it takes to set yourself apart. Technicians today need to adapt. While the automotive industry and technology has changed and continues to evolve, taking on a task that they've never tried before, those are the experiences that help you to grow. What we do here at the college is just plant the seed to help future automotive technicians learn how to learn. Because in the future, with these technologies, they're the ones that have to diagnose them, prepare them, take on that challenge. I'm proud of being the coordinator of the automotive service apprenticeship programs, seeing those young people grow over the 2-3 years that I'm exposed to them, and watch them mature into the fine people that they become.